Now, this first result is, suppose we have any double ordinate of a hyperbola, which is P and P dash, and if it is produced both ways to meet the asymptotes in Q and Q dash, we need to prove that PQ into P dash Q is equal to B square. So we'll draw double ordinate. And this is P, N, and P dash. And it is extended to meet the asymptotes at Q and Q dash. We need to prove that PQ into P dash Q, it is equal to B square. What we'll do is we'll take this point P as A secant theta and B tan theta. And now we can write P dash as A secant theta minus B tan theta. Now we'll find this corresponding point Q. Now we know that this Q, it lies on this P P dash. So its X coordinate will be same. So its X coordinate will simply be A secant theta. And if we'll put X as A secant theta, we'll get Y as B secant theta. Now we'll find PQ. Now PQ is basically distance between Q and P. So it'll simply be B secant theta minus tan theta. And if we'll find P dash Q, now P dash Q will be, it will be B sec theta and minus minus plus B tan theta. So it'll be B secant theta plus tan theta. So we'll multiply them. We'll write PQ into P dash Q will be B square, and then it'll be secant square theta minus tan square theta, which is simply 1. So we can write that this product of PQ into P dash Q will be B square. And in the same way, we can also prove that this PQ dash and P dash Q dash will also be B square.